Hi Brian, how are you doing?
I'm okay, thanks. How are you?
Today marks the sixth gig at Spakopop for Placebo in 14 years. Do you actually know?
I know about that. It's a record. We are the band that has played this festival the most times out of everybody. Yeah.
Perhaps you remember the first time you played here. It was a month after the release of your first album. Do you still remember anything?
I don't really remember the 90s. I had too much of a good time. Okay. You know.
I was just wondering, were you that sure of yourself at the beginning, or did you have your doubts?
I was incredibly, incredibly sure of myself, and I think it was a great deal of youthful naivete and youthful bravado, you know, kind of going on, and a whole lot of kind of, you know, arrogance that only sort of somebody in their early 20s can have, you know. And I think it's important that for you to have that at the beginning of your career, otherwise you just won't put up with all the bullshit, you know? You have to believe in yourself more than most people believe in God or something, you know, in order to sort of think that you're invincible and you're the best and everything, you know? The insecurity, you know, the trials, the self-doubt and the self-loathing and, you know, all these wonderful things, they come later. You know, as you begin to mature a little bit.
You were born in Belgium.
Yeah.
Do you feel connected in some kind of way to the country?
Well, I was born here, but I left here before I was 1 year old.
So it's a bit difficult then.
It's a bit difficult, yeah.
At the same time, you have a very, very loyal and very strong fan base in Belgium.
It's true, yes, and we're very grateful for them and for their loyalty and for their passion and generosity.